With 24 seconds to go in the game. After the sack, oh, they're staring at a challenge basically from the other side of town. It's second and a country mile. Here's Wilson. Flushed out right. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And he can't corral it. That would have wrapped it up if he'd been able to hold on. Instead, it brings up third down.
That was an interesting look there because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them.
It's caught inside the 25. And he's across for the touchdown, and it's likely the game winner here in the closing stages. Might be seeing